Can't believe anything else other than AMC is going to do what it's going to do. And I'm going to stand by that until either AMC does what it's going to do or my YouTube channel goes down in history as the biggest joke of all time.
Yours today.
John Shumo has more on the end of Toys R Us. The lyric pinning equal to Trump's winning. The bigger question is how the Russians did it. It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin. At the mercy of a game where the codes is missing. When the CEO's blinded by the glow is different. Believe in myself and the codes and Kendrick's.
Robinhood legitimately hit Nolk, AMC, GME, and Naked from search. Internet Psychology 101. This will only make things worse for you, Wall Street. Things are getting blown the F up, right? That is market manipulation itself. Because you can't shoot the stock price up higher. The only way it can go is down. So this didn't save anybody any risk. It didn't mitigate any risk. It guaranteed people lose money on these plays.
Somebody else. Hurting the real victims here. Billionaires. They're the real victims.
This thing what he's doing is people are sitting at home getting the checks from the government. Okay? And this fair share is a bullshit concept. It's just a way of attacking wealthy people. And, you know, I think it's inappropriate. We all got to work together and pull together.
I know what it's like to get caught on the wrong side of a short squeeze. The only thing a short seller can really do when targeted is to throw in the towel. No point in trying to fight it. You just have to cover your short, meaning buy back the stock to close that position before you run out of money.
Such a genius. Obviously, I love Adam Aaron. But the blatantness, the blatant criminal injustice that is happening with hedge funds and AMC stock is absurd.
You realize you're young. How old are you?
23 years old. Very young.
23. I have pants older than you, and I'm not even kidding. I have clothes in my closet older than you, right? So I'm just telling you, when a bear market hits, all of this stuff goes out the window.
In January of 2021, where AMC was within 6 to 12 weeks of running out of money. But going back to those Norwegian Cruise Line raids, I was used to staring death in the face and beating it. And we raised a lot of money.
Not a dead cat, baby. It's not a dead cat. I don't know. I'll say this a million times until I'm blue in the freaking face, guys. I just don't think this is a dead ball. This ain't it. Ha 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 ha